Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Greco's in that building at the end of the block. A lot of whores in there. Probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front, you take the back. He tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys. Cocksucker. Right, come on, back to the car, you drive. I'll cover us. Fuck if that little prick gets away.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Sneaky son of a bitch, stay on him! No way, you fucks! Greco's mine! Jesus, fuck! Sal's guys don't let up, do they?
Shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
I gotta reload!
That is so good!
Wait him! Over there! He's out of his car! Fuck on this asshole!
Spotted him! Come on! Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal. Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta. Never mind. I'll tell him myself. Jesus, fuck. Sal's guys don't let up, do they? Hey, stick with him!
Get into shooter! don't fucking miss.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
No way, you fucks! Greco's mine! Go back to Sal! Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta! Ah, never mind, I'll tell him myself!
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away!
Смог сразу понять.
Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
You fuck's ready to die for this piece of shit, Greco! Huh? Jesus fuck, Sal's guys don't let up, do they? Son of a bitch, stay on him!
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Once I'm done with Greco, you cocksuckers are next! Hey, stick with him!
a hold on him!
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him Michael Greco. When Greco escaped, Vito backed out.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken. Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Fuck on this asshole.
Опять убить, что такое? Это сидит в машине. Их надо муж сразу видеть.
With my car.
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Jesus fuck, Sal's guys don't let up, do they? Once I'm done with Greco, you cocksuckers are next!
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
С этим сразу забит. Так нормально, все обычно. И этого даже продают.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal, tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta! Never mind, I'll tell him myself. Once I'm done with Greco, you cocksuckers are next! He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Lincoln, I'm not gonna fucking die in this hunk of shit car with you.
Субтитры
take care of this.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition, that he bring him.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
No way, you fucks! Greco's mine! Go back to Sal! Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta! Never mind, I'll tell him myself!
That is the one.
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill a little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition.
Spotted him! Come on!
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken. Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Get
Jesus fuck, Sal's guys don't let up, do they?
God damn it, that motherfucker's got my car!
Over there! He's out of his car!
Это блин вообще мне не помогает ни хрена.
Spotted him. Come on. Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
You fuckers missed me! Jesus fuck, Sal's guys don't let up, do they?
Hey,
stick with him!
That's fucking annoying.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal. Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta. Never mind, I'll tell him myself. You fuckers missed me? Don't you lose sight of this fuck, Lincoln. Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Oh! Making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away. Son of a bitch, stay on him.
God damn it, that motherfucker's got my car!
Ah, but fucking that winch work. Don't you lose sight of this fuck, Lincoln.
Marcano handle this jackass.
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal. Tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta. Never mind, I'll tell him myself. I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Куда опять ты едешь? Куда ты поедешь? Ехать надо, поедешь. Я уйду. догонять там долго.
Vito agreed to work with Lincoln on one condition.
Купон дадут на Али. 100 рублей. Ну вот еще будет. Нет, тут просто купон. От 2000. Система перегружена. Через 1 минуту, я тебе говорю. Вот я сам пробовал.
А я знаю, это купон был просто 3.
Их 445. Нет, у меня написано всего 445. Следующий будет на косаре от 5000, слышишь? А ты пробовал через приложение? Где-то ВКонтакте нажимал. Я ВКонтакте нажимал. Нет, такая разница-то нет. Нет, вот. Не, у меня какой-то есть купон на 500 рублей.
Just let Marcano handle this jackass.
Marcano would just kill a little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Вот опять они пропалывались. Ну какого хера?
Marcano would just kill a little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Son of a bitch, stay on him! Promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Cops are closing in.
Hey, get the door.
Yeah. Come on.
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit in.
Oh, it's not one thing. The fucking cops are on our ass.
I think I see the suspect.
What happened?
You crossed the wrong motherfucker. That's what happened. Now shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
This dick know how to drive?
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat visual contact off. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
You got real police incoming.
Man. to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help! Help!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat. Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Bunny, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one. Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
This dick know how to drive?
Багажник открыт, и сломан убийца.
Didn't do nothing. You were getting ready to fucking kill me.
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do.
Nah, that fuck never liked me. I get it. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey. Why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpet bagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
You want me to keep going? You got 9 more!
Fuck! Listen, Jesus, he was worried you knew about the casino! And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission!
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sal, you see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there! He wants to go legit! Turn this city into Las Vegas!
Gambling's illegal!
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal! Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it! Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Yeah, sure. Fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Yeah, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. It's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. She talked to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe 3 times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me that goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this is a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. For not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho, shit.
Well, hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he? You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit. Well, it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. Mainly, I'm worried I'm going to get a phone call telling me you're dead in the gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sound boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. And now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Micks, Gooks, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah.
Lincoln Clay is still alive.
Fuck me.
Thank you.
Gizmo. Been back for a year. That's maybe the longest I've lived anywhere since I left.
I'm sick and tired all this way.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know? You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is, I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him? And you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business. I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Thank you.
all good.
What are you doing here?
Let me get my hands on him.
Thank you.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, is all I'm saying.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah. My whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Marcano's guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipments. I want them. And if you see any of their delivery trucks, bring them back here and I will see what we can salvage.
Check things out.
for killing you.
All units, we have reports of a suspect being sighted in the bayou. Contact with suspect lost.
My pop used to buy a lot of cheap stuff out of the back of trucks. I never knew this is how it got.
Grab and cover!
Thank you.
Just to say once all this shit is sold, the boss is gonna be a happy man. What's behind that?
This motherfucker.
Hey, Lincoln, you ever hear what happened to Greco? Thank you.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain that this grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking bud in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky. Or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama. I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself, weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. If she's still alive. So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln.
We're hitting the mother lode here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Asshole gave me heads up of some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them. Bring it back to me, and it will be like money grows on trees.
Look at that crazy bum!
Who are we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aye.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with the 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
Cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
How is life running with her?
I got it covered.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bouzons are starting to interfere with our drops.
They can try all they like. Still won't change the outcome. You getting in touch with your artistic side?
My wife used to draw on anything she can get her hands on. Half the time, she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet, every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Guess we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me. He had the Tonton Makud bludgeon my children to death in order to save bullets. When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. And my little girl, she had been hit so hard she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Foy, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once. But the bloodier I get, the quicker that picture fades. But that's not important right now. Important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia. A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back. Not worth as much money, but we can sell everything you bring back.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nest and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
There was my help.
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Follow you chalky bastard once already. Look where I got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, then. You listen to God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. Me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. Drop our stones in the likes of you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question of me. You and your kind, you're caught down run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Don't you fucking move.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
Christ! You're gonna make the piss come out of me, Japs, eh?
Give me the word when you've had enough.
Oh, there. That one made me right taste tighten up.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
Here you go, Chalky. Try the piss flaps of this, Molly. Oh, there. That one made me right taste tighten up. Can you find the gas pedal? You're fucking half-wit scanner. All right. You proved your point, you mongrel son.
Go over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop.
We can talk business there.
How you doing?
Move.
I'll kick your ass, you little shit.
I'm calling the police.
All units be advised. There's a reported car being stolen in Tickfall Harbor. If you're in the area, please respond. Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
back so soon then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Panther's piss. White Mule, Alley Gin, Potshane, Moonshane, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind of's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of it.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke. Uh-huh. Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation. Once again.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page of the newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times did we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life. I don't know if you saw over at Sammy's, but what the fire didn't get, the neighborhood took. Not out of malice, mind you. They wanted something to help them remember.
control of it.
Love that park in the hollow background.
in Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
This interview for yourself. The fucking cops pulled him and his buddy over for driving past white folks and kicking dust up on them.
Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar?
Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, Cher.
Thank you.
It's differently around here.
Thank you.